tightening, 149s, manual handbrake on the left side. The 2079 has them right there in the nose. Just ahead of the screen right there in the front. Right between the nose and the cab. Right there at the front one. As did all MD locomotives are due. I don't know where they are now located on the SC70s. I would guess, who knows, being a white cab, I don't know where you put them now. Maybe a different way of doing it, I don't know. I'm sure they probably won't do it the same way today.